ramifications of taking lessons in law from someone who helped the Bush-Cheney regime break the law?
And the mayor of Berkeley, I want that camera away. This is in violation of our civil rights. You have no right to...
We support him.
We took a copy of that tape. We demand a copy of that tape.
No, he has no right to film us.
Give me a copy of that tape.
You're violating the law, even on this campus. It's a shame.
There are other options. You don't have to go with torture to get...
This is UC Berkeley. Students, the clarion call in the 60s went up from this campus. People stood up for freedom. People stood up for those who were subject to injustice and said, as long as I'm on this earth, you're not doing this to people in my name. And it mattered. It changed history for people to stand up. It changed the world for people to say no to injustice and not be afraid of the state and not be afraid of their jail.
Again, I'm Sergeant Michael Shipman of the University of California Police Department.
Enough cops here to arrest John Yoo. Go get him. What are you waiting for? You're defending the Constitution, aren't you?
No, they're cops.
I knew the answer to that. But I had to ask the question for rhetorical reasons.
You know what these police stand for? Do you know what they stand for?
Injustice.
What do they stand for? They stand for John Yoo. For torture.
Suck up to John Yoo. The torture memo man.
My name is Stephanie Hay, and I just want everybody to know that because I'm not sure what's going to happen in the next few minutes. I am one of the organizers of this protest. I am facing a year in jail already. I go to trial this October for protesting against military recruiters in the schools. For standing up against an illegitimate, immoral war in which a million point two people have been murdered. But I don't want to live in a world where torture sets the terms. I know that the people of this planet deserve something better and we can have something better, but it's going to take standing up. You cannot go along quietly with injustice and not be stained by it. And what we're calling on the University of California to do is to look at what it means to train judges and lawyers at the hands of a war criminal who has called on the federal government to break the Geneva Convention.
These are the same officers that tortured the tree sitters. Sleep deprivation, dehydration, denial of food, denial.